Muse was a boy, a robotic boy, with a crank sticking out of his brain. He never performed with sadness or joy, he was just simply programmed to sing. So he sang. So he sang. So he sang. This robot fell down, and the crank it broke off of his head. With a jar to his hard drive, he felt all alive. The old robot, he used to be dead. There was rage in his brain, there was pain in his frame, there was love, there was hunger and strife. He felt lonely, rejected, at times disconnected, no answer to the meaning of life. So he sang. So he sang. So he sang. So he sang. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something.